friends, and welcome to 5-Minute Bedtime Stories with Miss Elaine. Tonight I have a brand new book to share with you. It's called You Might Find Yourself. I love it for so many reasons. I love it for the beautiful illustrations that are kind of done in collage style, and I love it for the message that it sends. I hope you enjoy it too. I'm going to dedicate it to my new friends all the way over in Belfast, Ireland, Joseph James and his brother Charlie. So this one is for you guys. You Might Find Yourself by Ty Snaith. Life is like a winding path with lots of different places to discover along the way. If you could go anywhere, imagine where you might find yourself. Think about that for a minute, my friends. Where would you go if you could go anywhere in the world? That's a pretty big question, isn't it? I have a lot of ideas too. But look at this path. I wonder where this path leads. Your path could lead you anywhere. You might find yourself in a cool, shady place. Imagine discovering all the curious creatures that live there. So now he's kind of pretending that he's in a forest, right? What animals might you discover in a forest? Yeah, there would be birds and raccoons and some deer. What else? Or you might find yourself in a bright, summery place. Imagine what you might make before it gets washed away. Have you ever built a sandcastle in the sand before? Yeah, I like to do that too. Have you ever built anything else out of sand? You might find yourself in a new friend's garden. Imagine what you could do to help keep it beautiful. You could help by cleaning it up or pulling the weeds or maybe planting some new seeds. He's in the octopus's garden, huh? Down under the sea. Or you might find yourself in a difficult situation where it hurts a lot. Imagine a cuddle that would make you feel better. Sometimes our path might lead us to places that hurt us, or that can be scary, or that can make us sad. We all have sad times too. And when we have sad times, or when we're scared, we have to think happy thoughts, right? Or think about that special someone or something that you would like to cuddle that would make you feel better. She or he is cuddling with a cat. You might find yourself on a train full of thoughts, imagining how it feels to be someone else. Did you ever pretend to be someone else? Pretend to be a rock star or an actor or an astronaut? Yeah, it's fun to pretend sometimes. And to dream about being somebody else. You might find yourself in a place that makes you feel very small, or a place that makes you feel like a giant. You might find yourself in a mysterious place that you have never been before, imagining what happened there in the past. Like if you're deep underground or if you're digging in the backyard. And what if you found some bones? What if you made a discovery? Who would those bones belong to? Could it be a dinosaur from a long, 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 long time ago? Maybe. Or you might find yourself working hard and watching seeds sprout and come alive. Imagine sharing what you grow with your neighbors. Oh, I love that idea. Growing plants or flowers or growing some crops and then sharing that with your neighbors and sharing with your friends. Because isn't that what it's all about? Yeah, sharing makes us happy. It makes the other person feel good, and it makes us feel good inside when we give away to others. That's called being kind and being generous. You might find yourself a little bit confused at times about which way to go. Imagine what might be down the road for you. It may not always be what you expect, and that's okay too. Surprises along the way can be good surprises. Look, looks like this path leads to a castle. That's exciting. You might find yourself in a faraway place doing things you never thought possible. Imagine eating green beans with a king and a queen. Huh. What would you say to the king and the queen if you got to have dinner with them? What kind of questions would you ask to a king and a queen? Something else to ponder, huh? Or you might find yourself on stage with beings from another planet in the audience. Imagine playing a hologram guitar from the future. That sounds cool. You might find yourself in an ancient, sacred place, imagining the stories and songs of that land and its people. While on life's path, you will find yourself making lots of choices. Imagine paving your own way and doing what it is that you want to do. Following that dream. But no matter where you might find yourself, you're sure to meet many friends who will help you on your way. And that's true too. You'll make lots of friends throughout your journey. Together, you might ask, where should we go next? Yeah, what if you go on an adventure with your friends and discover things together? That might even be more fun. And that's the end of this story, my friends. But I love this book. The other reason I love it is because of the ideas it gives you in the back. Things that you could do outside. Things that you could create. Right? Finding clues. Choose your own adventure. There's lots of fun activity ideas that you could try together with your family at home. Again, that book is called You Might Find Yourself by Ty Snaith. Joseph, James, and Charlie, I hope you enjoyed it. And to all my friends watching at home, I hope you enjoyed that story. I sure enjoyed reading it to you. Let's sing our two lullabies now before we say goodnight. We'll sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, followed by God Bless the Moon. Take out your stars and moons at home if you have them. And if not, will you sign and sing with me? Remember, this is the sign for twinkle, and this is the sign for star. This is how we say wonder, and this is how we say world. The letter D for diamond, point to your ring finger, that's diamond. So that's all the signs that you need to know for twinkle, twinkle, little star. And for God Bless the Moon, you can make a moon shape with your finger and thumb, like the letter C, and you can just send it up to the sky. This is how you say moon, and this is how you say God bless. That's a lot to remember, but do what you can with me. Are you ready? Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. God bless the moon. I see the moon and the moon sees me. God bless the moon and God bless me. And God bless you, boys and girls at home. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you again real soon on 5-Minute Bedtime Stories with Miss Elaine. Good night.